Hello students, welcome back in online teaching. So we have been seeing since 1 week the grammar, the number, and we have completed 7 rules. Now we will see rule number 8 and 9. Okay, so let us start the number. It is a major part of the English grammar. So some rules are remaining, so we will today complete the rules of numbers. Okay, so rule number 8, change in inside vowels a e I o u. Okay, when we have to change the vowels, we have to make the plural form. Okay, for example, it is a singular form and plural form, man, man. When we have to use the plural form, ye, already this a remove and use the e. E also vowels and ye also vowels. Man, men, man, men, men, men. Woman, 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 woman. We have to remove the ye. This ye remove and use here e. Woman, it is a singular form, and woman, it is a plural form of number. Then good, g double o s e, g double o s e, the remove double o and use in plural form double e, giz. G double e s e, giz. Then mouse, m o u s e, mouse. Mice, m I c e, mice. Okay, then foot, f double o t, foot. Remove the double o and use in a plural form double e, f double e t, feet. Okay, then tooth, t double o t h, tooth. And remove in the plural form double o and use double e, teeth. T double e t h, teeth. It is a plural form of tooth. Then analysis, analysis. Here only I remove and use here e, e and a both are vowels. Rule number 9, some nouns are used only in a plural sense. कुछ जो नाम होते हैं, नाउन होते हैं, वो प्लूरल सेंस से ही यूज़ किए जाते हैं, प्लूरल सेंस से ही यूज़ किए जाते हैं. फॉर एग्जांपल पीपल, द सेम सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल सेम, सेम ऑलरेडी, पी ई ओ पी एल ई, पी ओ पी एल ई. ओके, पीपल, पीपल. पोल्ट्री, पोल्ट्री, बोथ आर सेम थिंग. देन मैनकाइंड, मैनकाइंड. देन पुलिस, पी ओ एल आई सी, पुलिस, पुलिस. पैंट्स, पी ए एन टी एस, पैंट्स सिंगुलर, एंड पैंट्स, पी ए एन टी एस, पैंट्स, दिस सेम प्लूरल, पैंट्स. पैजामास, सेम प्लूरल ऑल्सो, पैजामास. ट्राउजर्स, ट्राउजर. सो दीज नाउन स्टूडेंट सेम सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल फॉर्म्स, सो वी हैव टू यूज इन सिंगुलर ऑल्सो and plural also. When we will use the speaking, that time we can use singular and plural, both are sense are same. So, okay, it is not another peoples, we cannot use yes or a yes. Okay, only people, people. Poultry, poultry, same thing. Okay, you understand, you read and learn rule wise all numbers. And next video, now finish our numbers, this topic, and we will see the next topic tomorrow. Thank you very much.